starting over is such a huge part of my family's story that they've always been like, what are you afraid of? What, this doesn't work out? Okay, you go back to school. We'll still love you. I've learned that if you're gonna do something, you have two options. You make it a torture for yourself, or you make it enjoyable for yourself, and it's all in here.